They say another one.
Yeah.
Ow, ow, ow.
My hands are ringing.
I've lost my shoe.
Send her another.
I like to think that I can do different things. I mean, I don't like to sort of just think, okay, rock and roll, so therefore I'm going to go up there, put on my high heel shoes and play the songs. I like to think that we do so many different types of songs that then when we try and put them over, they require a different sort of format. And within that is a wide area.
Why don't you do a nice picture of Rodgers and Higgs?
Away!
Who could I don't do my own? Dane! Do.
I feel a lot of people now realize when they come to see Usher that they're going to get a lot of contrast. We're not scared of trying out different ideas, you know. I think one of the things that we really steer clear of is trying to sort of repeat the same formula.
That's not the thing done in rock and roll. I mean, can you imagine it?
As the albums have progressed, I mean, our sort of songwriting has progressed and we sort of ventured into sort of different areas. When people hear them on the records, we like to do them on stage.